And I believe that abuse and cruelty is expressed not only towards another, but towards oneself as well, in various ways, be it drug abuse, a lifestyle that's self-destructive or damaging to that person's health, mental health as well as their physical health. And so abuse can go toward oneself, self-criticism, self-judgment, self-putdown, anger towards oneself, hanging on to guilt. And that brings us to the next concept and what I'd like to share with you this evening is that there's a process, I believe, of healing these behaviors, these patterns, the cycle of abuse. First stage of the healing process is to recognize the pattern, to recognize the behavior that's unhealthy.
Nothing else. You always talk about having goals. Well, knowing where you're going and what you're going to do, part of me says that. Part of me says, oh, you don't have to do anything. I think that's the part that's the strongest at this point.
By it all, and a lot more confused. Jesus came.